The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here on the grand stage, it's Little Miss Bliss!
Introducing the participants, first, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
My question is, can Alexa answer the call to the pressure of being on the big stage here tonight?
Byron, all Alexa has done is succeed since arriving. The first woman to capture the SmackDown Women's Championship and the Raw Women's Championship, Alexa Bliss, the goddess of WWE.
It was just a matter of time, and the time has arrived. Bianca Belair on the big stage, right where she belongs.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair!
Bianca just so naturally gifted. It's like everything comes easy to her. She is good at everything.
Question, one of the best, most purest, natural athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Don't let the swag or the finesse fool you. Bianca Belair handles her business from bell to bell like no other.
We all know how this works. We start with two competitors in the ring, and new superstars join the fun at regular intervals.
But that's not the fun part, Byron. The fun is seeing these superstars get eliminated one by one, tossed over the top rope and landing on the arena floor. So many dreams will be dashed tonight. I love it.
Speaking of dashed dreams, how does it affect the superstar's psyche to be eliminated here?
Well, it's a big opportunity you lose, but since you'll be joining many other eliminated competitors, we can argue that their misery loves company.
Sitting next to you, I know exactly how that feels.
Sunset bomb.
Bob.
Backdrop suplex.
Rolling neck snap.
Really just laying it in.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
And some people are saying she's one of the favorites.
You can count me as one of those people, Cole. That's for sure.
For my money, guys, there's no greater Royal Rumble competitor than Stone Cold Steve Austin. The man simply dominated nearly every Rumble he competed in.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
She's able to turn it on at will.
Clothesline!
What impact.
Oh, right to the gut.
From a standing position, awesome.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Very precarious situation here.
This is definitely bad news for her.
Oh, what a headbutt.
And again.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
Boom. In the face.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Nice right hand.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot. Clubbing blow.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Things aren't looking good for her.
Alexa is playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here.
Right across the face.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Trying for the elimination now.
Gonna have to try a little harder than this.
As Corey mentioned, Stone Cold certainly has an impressive Royal Rumble resume.
And it'd be even more impressive if he was able to hold on to
the 1999 Rumble match.
Mike, well, I'm still miffed about that one. Mr. McMahon literally stole the victory out from underneath Austin.
Harsh impact.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Turn your lights out.
Ugh, targeting the stomach.
She's got her.
Wait.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Boom.
Look out.
From the top. Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
She can be very dangerous in a match like this.
Yeah, you definitely don't want to take her lightly. Not on this night. Now watch this. Northern Lights suplex.
Setting up.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Look out here.
Neck breaker.
She's in control. Not safe for Nick.
This might be big.
Oh, straight forearm.
We're about to get another one.
Oh, and a knee to the face.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael.
Momentum, the big M, the key word.
Lana
can switch
has and change been eliminated.
Woo-wee.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Boom!
Not good for the back and body. Clubbing blow to the back. What impact.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Oh, straight forearm.
Ooh, what impact.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Forearm to the face.
Oh,
nothing fancy about that.
God, face first. And oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw. Bliss gripping the neck.
Nikki Cross has been eliminated. Molly Holly has been eliminated.
Powerful contact by Liv Morgan.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Tough spot for her to be in, guys.
Yeah, this could be it for her, Michael.
She's in full control now.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
And it's Alexa
Bliss with the reversal.
She goes back in the ring now,
using the elbow as a weapon.
Ah, kick,
nasty kick. Looks to make an elimination here.
Lutez press.
God, burn.
Oh, stand, and look at this.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Producing a trampling.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Oh no! Candice LeRae has been eliminated.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Changes her fortune there.
Wasn't expecting that.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Oh, look at this. Hair pull, neck slam.
Nice body kick.
Doesn't she always?
Set up for the
devastating elbow. Harsh impact.
Oh, nasty impact. Pow, what a shot.
This might just be an elimination, guys.
Not going to be easy, though.
Amateur takedown. No, 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 I gotta do this. Slash.
Mia Yim has been eliminated.
And a sliding knee strike. Shoulder right in the midsection. Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Looking to send her over the top rope.
Her night may very well be over here, guys. Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Boom! Kick right to the leg.
Trying for the elimination here.
Oh, here we go.
Decision by Liv Morgan to counter.
Double underhook applied. Up and
a competitor has been eliminated.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Kick right to my body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
Bam! What a slap.
Here's a snapmare.
Dana Brooke is looking at this right now.
Jamie DeMille
has been eliminated.
Strong knee to the midsection. Shoulder right to the midsection. Punch right to
Liv
the
Morgan
face.
Has been eliminated.
Oh, what a clothesline. Reversal. What a counter.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Oh, man. Back elbow.
Big elimination
Alexa
right there.
Bliss has been eliminated.
Oh, right to the back. In the face.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, no, this could be it.
I'd be shocked if it isn't, Cole. Who's going to enter next?
And there's the elimination. Kyrie Sane has been eliminated.
Ooh-wee.
Dana Brooke is a woman you do not want to mess with.
Big elbow.
Elbow smash.
Set Buffety.
Good grief.
Now we have Tamina on the attack.
Up and oh, straight forearm.
She's got her.
Oh, what a slap.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Things are about to heat up here, guys. I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
That's unbelievable.
This. Boom. Nice.
Just caught flush.
Tough spot for her to be in, guys.
Yeah, this could be it for her, Michael.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Here she is, guys.
And
she
looks to be on a mission.
Has been eliminated.
This mission won't be easy.
And Dana Brooke with the offense.
Tamina's feeling good about herself. We'll see if it lasts.
Man.
Woo-wee. Snapmare. Oh, my God. What a slap. Disrespect. We're about to find out who enters next.
Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up.
Oh, in my dreams.
I have.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
In the face.
Ooh-wee.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
Oh, yeah. My God. What an elbow.
Point of the elbow. Nailed it. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Nothing's going to stop her now.
She's always been a woman capable of great bursts of activity.
Acquired and destroyed.
Naomi just too fast for her.
Could very well get dumped out here.
Wow, that was a close one.
Yeah, I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
Look at this effort.
Yeah, this might just be it.
Oh, oh this. What a headbutt.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Very precarious situation here.
This is definitely bad news for her.
Neck breaker.
Ouch.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Sit-out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Stomping. Ouch. She's in a bad way here.
Uh-oh. Tamina has been eliminated.
Beth Phoenix makes her pay there.
Big reversal.
Drop kick.
Right on the money.
Right across the face. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
Superstars, and in about an hour, only one of them will be left standing. Royal Rumbles always deliver.
Ah, look at this.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
Beth Phoenix is showing dominance.
Boom, right in the button. Bam, what a slam.
Solid contact with Beth Phoenix. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Bang, right in the face.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, right to my gut. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
We're looking at a possible elimination here.
This doesn't look good, guys.
Oh, she turns it around.
Well scouted.
Not what she was looking for.
Big elbow.
Something big is coming.
Pile driver.
nicely done.
What a drop kick. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
Trying to get her over that top rope.
Easier said than done, though, Michael.
Naomi has been eliminated.
Can you believe
Carmella
it?
Carmella has been eliminated. Dana Brooke has been eliminated.
Not done yet. Another one. German suplex.
Good God, that's devastating.
Finds a way to reverse.
She returns the favor there.
Looking to end this.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, with authority.
Boom. Super kick.
Put into place.
Elbow smash.
Ooh-wee.
This isn't going to be good.
Gut buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Oh, saw it coming.
Uncorked a big punch.
She got out of the way there.
Her evasion techniques are on point.
But no.
Oh, here she comes, guys.
And she said she was going to win this thing earlier today. Let's see if she's right.
Going to do now?
Ooh, tossed with the suplex. How insulting is that?
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
So powerful.
Ooh-wee.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up.
Ah, here we go.
There's the elimination by has been eliminated.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
And there's a big time elimination.
Has been eliminated.
This doesn't lead to an elimination.
What a punch.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
And she goes down hard.
Some good contact by Beth Phoenix.
She's has been eliminated.
That's to win this whole thing.
She's in full control now.
Showing
no signs of defense here, guys.
That's a elimination. Has been eliminated.
Big kick right to the gut.
Boom.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Look at this.
Huge elimination right there. That Phoenix has been eliminated.
Could very well get dumped out here.
Who's it gonna be?
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Oh, look at this.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
A striking blow.
There's the elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This doesn't lead to an elimination.
Escapes what could have been the end of the road here in this Royal Rumble match.
Could have been, but it wasn't.
Why are you always so glass half empty, Cole?
Super kick.
Watch this.
Oh.
possible elimination, Corey. More like a definite elimination, if you ask me.
Tough spot for her to be in, guys.
Yeah, this could be it for her, Michael. Get ready!
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Don't call it a comeback!
Devastating elbow. Heavy duty right hand.
Time to end this.
What an inverted DDT.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble.
What a throw. Check out the look of determination on her face, Corey.
Yeah, she's going to be a tough one to eliminate tonight.
For the elimination here.
Air whip.
Now watch this.
Suplex.
Looks like a change of plans here, guys.
Seemed to me like the grip was slipping a bit. That might explain it.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Struggling to make the elimination here.
This is gonna be a tough one to get.
Gets out of dodge there.
Harsh impact.
Oof. Boom, what impact.
Ooh. Neck breaker.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
Zelina Vega, big move coming.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Trying to get her over that top rope. Easier said than done, though, Michael.
Watch out!
Running Bulldog!
Big elbow.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Ah, look at this!
Looks to make an elimination here.
Oh, a step up in Zagari.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys. This Royal Rumble match has been nothing short of star-studded. Corey, there are so many statistics about which number drawn has resulted in the most Royal Rumble match winners, but what should a competitor watch out for?
Well, things get really crazy in there when the ring's crowded. Bodies fly all over the place. You gotta proceed with caution and pick your spots.
Keep eyes in the back of your head if you want to survive onslaughts coming from all angles.
And Byron, that's especially true for larger superstars. Monsters and giants are such threats that we've seen the entire field team up to eliminate just one superstar.
Nice.
Over the top, maybe.
There may be no fighting free from this.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Looking to send her over the top rope.
Her night may very well be over here, guys.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. She scores big with the counter.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack.
That's why she's the queen. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Bang, right in the face. Oh, ouch. Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
What a hurricanrana.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
That was just disrespectful.
Could very well get dumped out here and finds a way to get out of that one.
That'll give you new life here in this Royal Rumble match.
Bang, right in the face.
Haymaker connects.
Oh, yeah. My God, what an elbow.
action here.
Very questionable move, if you ask me, Cole. Oh, nasty impact.
Snapmare. Bam, what a slap.
Oh, spinning heel kick. That'll rock anybody.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Attack to the midsection.
In the face. A competitor has been eliminated.
Well measured.
A neck breaker. A rolling elbow. All measured up.
A drop kick to the spine. Targeting the stomach.
Oh, clothesline!
A competitor has been eliminated.
This could be an elimination.
I think you're right.
The WWE Universe is coming unglued.
Zelina Vega has been eliminated.
Charlotte can't be enjoying this.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Great offense by Charlotte.
Uh-oh. Going for, it looks like a power set.
Yes.
And then there was one. There's your Royal Rumble winner.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action. One thing I can say about that match is that it had a few interesting moments. Very few.
Look at her go.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
A very impressive victory.
When it comes to impressive women, this girl might just top the list.
That'll do it for this year's Royal Rumble match.